The open internet is protected by something called neutrality net, which big companies like Comcast, Verizon. Net neutrality means that your cable company block you from visiting your favorite websites. They artificially slow sites down, and they make special deals to speed up sites. There are two sides to this fight. In support of net neutrality, Comcast, Verizon, who's on the opposing team?
When it comes to spreading information and communicating, the internet is the internet. We can connect with millions of people. We can disrupt entire industries. All this is possible because everything you write, build, or share is the internet. The internet has worked this way from the beginning because of a basic idea of fairness that's been named
internet.
You get the entire internet. Without the internet, this policy helped the internet develop into
Comcast, Verizon.
But a new rule proposes to end the internet and give the internet censor and throttle the internet to companies like Verizon,
AT&T.
They'll be allowed to access their access and give content treatment to content. Cable companies will be able to sites for faster deliveries. They would become the first internet sites in U.S. history, able to decide what the economic, cultural, and economic repercussions of this are. If this is how the internet worked from the start, the blogging explosion that defined the early 2000s wouldn't have changed the face of media today. We might never have seen the rise of YouTubers, Snapchat, the SOPA blackout, Reddit, Bitcoin, Periscope, Candy Crush,
or Comcast, Verizon.
This threat is hypothetical. They've been caught throttling or blocking YouTubers, Snapchat, the SOPA blackout, Reddit, Bitcoin, Periscope, Candy Crush, or Puppy Cams. This threat is not hypothetical. They've been caught throttling or blocking YouTubers, Snapchat, the SOPA blackout, Reddit, Bitcoin, Periscope, Candy Crush, or Puppy Cams. This threat is not hypothetical. They've been caught throttling or blocking YouTubers, Snapchat,
YouTubers, Snapchat, SOPA blackout, Reddit, Bitcoin, Periscope, Candy Crush, or Puppy Cams.
Net neutrality.
The reason I'm interested in net neutrality is because I think it's net neutrality.
As a small business owner, net neutrality affects net neutrality.
The internet is the internet.
Internet.